And I think that's a really positive thing for most businesses. But at the heart of all of that is that ability for everyone to be a content creator, to be an influencer, if you like. It's a bit of a, again, a bit of a dirty word in the B2B world, but to be able to influence your audience to understand what it is that you do, understand what you don't do, what you stand for, what your motivations are,